Diabetes Alert Day takes place every March to urge people to understand their risk for diabetes. However, millions of people already diagnosed with diabetes are unaware of another related risk, heart disease, the leading cause of death for people with type 2 diabetes. A nationwide movement called For Your Sweetheart aims to educate the public about this critical connection between type 2 diabetes and heart disease. Here with more is Dr. Ty Gluckman, cardiologist, medical director, clinical transformation, Providence Heart and Vascular Institute in Portland, Oregon. Dr. Gluckman, why are people with diabetes at increased risk of heart disease?
So good morning. There are a number of reasons why diabetics face increased cardiovascular risk, in addition to the fact that often these individuals may have lifestyle predisposing factors, including increased weight, increased blood pressure, increased cholesterol. The diabetes itself increases the risk for heart attack and stroke. And what we know clearly is that many people with diabetes are aware of the potential severe complications, including kidney problems or eye problems or foot problems. But surveys have taught us that the patients affected by diabetes and many of their loved ones are unaware of the fact that diabetes increases the risk for heart attack, stroke, and other forms of cardiovascular disease approximately fourfold. And so it's really important for patients and their loved ones to be aware of that.
All right. And what would you say is the major reason for this increased risk?
So it's hard to pin down one specific reason, and the reality is that for diabetics, it's multifactorial. There are a number of different factors that increase the risk, but the very nature of having diabetes per se, that alone, independent of some of those other risk factors, increases the risk of cardiovascular disease. And I joined the For Your Sweetheart movement to raise awareness of the link between type 2 diabetes and heart disease.
So tell us a little bit more about the For Your Sweetheart movement.
Yeah, so it's a national movement that is aimed at helping individuals affected by type 2 diabetes and their loved ones recognize the link between type 2 diabetes and cardiovascular disease. And for the reasons I mentioned before, many individuals are unaware of that link overall, in spite of the fact that diabetics are about four times more likely to have heart attack, stroke, and other forms of cardiovascular disease. There is a website, foryoursweetheart.com, that allows individuals affected by diabetes, along with their loved ones, to take a Heart You quiz, which is an opportunity to understand their individual risk for cardiovascular disease. And importantly, they can also download a patient discussion guide that serves as a useful resource when they meet with their healthcare providers to talk about what best can be done to reduce their cardiovascular risk.
Okay. And what about lifestyle changes that can help reduce the risk of heart disease?
There is no question that eating healthily, adopting a heart-healthy lifestyle, regular aerobic and resistance exercise, quitting tobacco use, controlling blood pressure, all are of preeminent importance in diabetics. But for those who have diabetes, in spite of those interventions, they continue to be at increased cardiovascular risk. So leveraging the resources, the patient discussion guide, after taking the Heart You quiz on the foryoursweetheart.com website will allow an individual and their loved ones who are affected by diabetes to meet with their healthcare providers and ask the question, what more can I do above and beyond these lifestyle interventions?
Okay. And what's the first step people with diabetes can take to start managing their heart disease risk?
Well, in addition to the lifestyle interventions that you mentioned, I think understanding my individual risk as a diabetic is of key importance for those with diabetes, as well as their loved ones who are affected by the patient's diabetes. And so taking that HeartU quiz on the foryoursweetheart.com website will allow them to better frame their understanding of their risk and then engage them with their healthcare providers to figure out where they go next to reduce that risk.
Okay. Well, this is all very useful information. I'm sure it will be helpful for my health power audience, and I appreciate your sharing it with us today.
My absolute pleasure. I appreciate the opportunity enormously.
Okay. Thank you. So long. Have a good day.
You too.